crikey. Sorry. You're the chosen one, right? Good on ya. Get up, get up. We need you. We need your help.
Sorry.
Right?
What's going on?
Mate, those nasty bush rangers, they stole from me. I'm as mad as a frog in a sock. They've gone off and they've taken Drakhan's power, and I need you to get it back. They've gone walkabout, and we're going to get it.
2 6. There we go. Soz.
You're right. What's your name? Sorry, what was that?
No.
What's
Johnny.
Your name? Johnny. Look,
Johnny Deep.
Look, Johnny. I'm not gonna be able to call you that, so I'm just gonna keep calling you the chosen one. Is that alright?
Go for it.
Done deal. Now, up ahead, you're gonna be fighting some dangerous bush rangers, alright? Coming up, I reckon it's Mad Dog. But I've got some information for you.
Yeah.
Here.
Oh shit.
You're gonna need it.
Alright.
Now look, I can't fight your battles with you. I'm no whereabout wizard. I'm flag man, okay? I'm gonna do certain things.
Hey, this thing's ripped.
Yes, so you have to go find the other pieces.
Well, make it easy.
Can't make anything easy in life. We're in a harsh world, we are. How barren is this wasteland?
It's pretty
just
barren.
Like our soul. This is gonna be how hard the challenge is.
And my sex life.
Now you ready? You ready for your first fight?
Yeah. Let's fucking kill it.
Make sure you keep your eyes alert. You might have to pick up some items. Right off there, I think that's Mad Dog.
Yeah.
Now Mad Dog is crazy as shit. He killed a man just for saying g'day to him, okay?
Yeah.
Are you ready? I'm gonna go on ahead. It's up to you. I'll take the map. It's up to you.
Oh yeah. Nah, dog. Nah, bro. Nah. This ain't a thing. This ain't a thing. No.
This whole general area.
No.
You wanna get through here?
Yeah.
You wanna wreck me?
Nee. Go on! Eat shit!
Chosen one! Holy sh! You did good! Take the map! Aren't you going to pillage him?
Oh yeah, shit, right! What's he got? What do you got on you, mate?
I don't think he killed it.
Yeah, no, that's nothing.
Let's do a swig on a map.
Give me your hat! What are you holding? Oi! What's that? That's a wallet. I'll take that. Wanna take that? Alright, see.
Blimey, you just took that Mad Dog like he was nothing. That was easy, alright? The next few are gonna be a lot tougher.
Quits.
Before we go anymore, we'll go to the merchant store, alright?
Oh, merchant.
Yeah, some buy some good stuff up.
Good shit. Do you have to sell any pot?
No.
Demo.
Smoking pot? I wish.
Right?
Oh, right.
Are we getting a bit of a gander off the map?
Yeah.
Well,
we're just there. I'd say we're somewhere along here now.
Yeah, fucking oath. Around there, eh?
Yeah. Not far ahead. Nearly there.
Nah, oh. I see him. See him.
Oh, now this guy won't shut up. Yabbers all day. Don't get into a conversation for him too long because he just won't shut up.
Yeah, it is.
So I'm going to go on ahead. You buy what you need, the merchant, right?
Yeah.
If you need any information, you ask me, okay?
Right.
But if you happen to run out of any ammo whatsoever, you have another option.
Yeah.
You don't have to fight.
Ooh.
No point of having a blue E if you've got nothing on you. So if you want to go past the bush ranger, just yabber on, bash the ear, and ask him for a riddle.
Alright, done.
If you do that, you'll be all set. I'll go on ahead. Here's this snapper loop.
Well, I'll be at Dingo's uncle. I haven't seen a customer in a while. What can I do you for?
What do you got? Shit to choose from. Oh, can I sell my shit? Alright, well, I'm taking the sword.
I'm not taking the sword, mate. Fucking $10.
Tenners. Oh, orkies. Oh, got it. Two sacks, boy. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Oh yeah, cheers. Yeah, that was good, eh? That was pretty good.
Oh, crikey, you're in for it now, mate.
Take the bullets. That's mine.
I'll take the
crossbow, I reckon. Yep.
Yeah. Oi, you want the shield?
Yeah, I'll take the shield. Shit. Yep, take me coins.
Before then we can shoot, okay? Because then we get screwed over.
Yeah, let's definitely not do that.
Whoa. You alright there? Screw on your head properly?
Yep.
Tomorrow, what were you thinking? What were you thinking?
Didn't like the way he looked.
Just by his look?
Yeah.
You are ruthless, mate. I like what you're thinking, mate.
Hard mind, bro.
I think you will make a good team. Brilliant.
Now, yeah.
Up ahead, I reckon it's going to be Marianne Bug. Bug Marianne. Bloody Mary. She's batshit crazy as well.
Batshit?
Batshit crazy. She happens to be Captain Thunderbolt's wife. You know, she got locked up on that, you know, island, Cockatoo Island or some shit.
What about that one?
Yeah. No. This Sheila, don't tag her easy. She'll probably be lying to you the first thing you meet her, alright?
Cool.
You ready? Got everything on ya? Couch ready? Road ready? Alright, I'm gonna go on ahead. You take a moment to compose yourself, I'll meet you on the other side.
Done. No, oh, killing it. Oh, me, Matt. Stupid. Get in there. Did ya? Do you want to go? I'm ready. I'm bloody ready as.
Fight me.
Fight ya? You sure? You don't have a riddle?
Well, you can choose. Your choice, mate. You don't want to go up against me.
Riddle.
Riddle?
Yeah.
The more you have of me, the less you see. What am I?
That didn't work. 2 seconds. Yeah, I got my answer. You ready to go? I'm gonna reload, don't worry. Oh! Wait up.
Bombing up, mate?
Yeah. I lied. Shit, Lord. Yeah, she's dead as. No, she's dead as. Yeah.
Alright, come on, take a sword.
Yeah.
Better pick up your ammo. Can't believe you killed her! That's two already! What are you thinking?
Ruthless.
You are crazy!
Woo!
They're not messing with you again, are they?
Nope.
Alright, let's get rid of the stuff that we don't want.
There you go. Enjoy.
Alright, Marianne. Catch you later.
I'll take a dump on you later.
Gotta use a dummy for that. You filthy animal. Alright, where's that map of yours?
The map!
You have the map? No. Oh. Here. Chuck us in. Well, okay, we're around here.
Yeah.
What do we have here? Oh, try it up there. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, there she is.
Oh. Beauty. I say we're heading down this path, because we don't know where the f*** is over there.
Mm.
But we'll go down here to the Queen Anne Bell Bond.
Mm.
Right?
Right,
ready?
Yep. Right.
Right.
There, you dog.
So wait, where did you learn that from?
Oh, you know. Here and there.
Shh. Can you hear that?
Yep.
Go away!
No.
That way. We're going this way, alright? Come on, champ.
Yeah, fucking oath.
Guys, I'm going to let you lead, though, alright?
Alright. Alrighty.
You're good around Billabong, and so far, you've got to get down through. Just be careful around the ankle biters, alright?
Alright, those ankle biters. Quits! F***ing shit! Oi, what's this about? What's all this?
I told you, be careful of the ankle bite, don't want to rip your face off.
Nah, this isn't on. Nah, boys.
Easy, guys.
Are you for real? Yeah, that's my thought string. Alright. Yep.
I'll let you go. You're handling yourself pretty well.
The chosen one.
F***ing right I am.
I think it's time to
rack
off, you fucking
mongrel. Yeah. No, I won't be doing that. Oi, big lad. What do you got there?
What does it look like?
Oh, this is good. This is good.
Oh, you're on seven, chosen one. Be careful.
Fuck.
Still got 4 lives left.
That's not the ammo I need, shit.
You can do the chosen one, you nearly got it. Oh. Crikey, you didn't like it, mate. Oh. Finish him off. Stop one more. KO, he's gone. Dust
it. Ah, perfect.
Not so bold anymore now, Jack, are ya? Didn't think so.
that. Probably got a map or some shit, eh?
Maybe he's got no map on him.
Weird.
Alright, let's head down the billabong. Booker, you go this time. You don't need me no more.
Yeah, okay, I don't. Yeah, let's bring that sword.
Alright.
Take that
Look,
piece of shit.
I reckon Jakar's power is this way. Yeah. Pick that up, meet me up there, and we'll solve everything.
Yeah, right. Brilliant.
It's up to you, Chasman, alright? Go get Jakar's power back and take out Kelly Ned, okay? That scumbag isn't worth shit!
See ya. Oh yeah, that thing. Yo. Oi. Who's this? Fucking all right. What are you doing around here? Hanging out.
Well, you haven't been listening to that spirit, have you?
That one with the hat.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, that one.
She's a bit of a troublemaker.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Right.
You shouldn't listen to that one.
Interesting.
I'll tell you what. You sing me a little song.
Alright.
And I'll tell you everything you want to know.
You spin me right round, baby, right round. Like, hey!
I'm afraid. Do you want to sing me while sing Matilda?
Waltzing Matilda. Waltzing Matilda. You come and waltzing Matilda with me.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
You got it. That's your riddle.
Oh. I want that map.
You want me to come with you? I'll give you a hand. I'll give you a hand.
You know what?
Do you need a hand?
I could use a hand.
Yeah, I'll come with.
Alright, let's go, bro.
Alright. Let's do it.
Okay. You don't know what that was?
Have you seen that guy yet?
I don't think so.
Well, I thought I was the last. I thought I was.
Ah! A crossroads! Time to consult the map.
Let's put this down.
It's got this big shit.
Okay.
This went up here.
Okay, this is. I don't know where the f this been planted. Down here? Ah, oh, down here. Okay. Now.
Where are we? We were there.
Mm-hmm. We came back up here.
Yep.
And then we go on. Is this helpful?
Okay.
So then we came up here. No, I don't know.
We came up here. So.
So if we go this way.
This way. This is where the money is.
Okay. That way to the money.
All about the money. Okay. Let's do this. Am I right?
Am I right?
Am I right?
You're right.
Oh my god, on board.
All the way on board.
Phew. Alright, what do we got here?
There are a bunch of slappy. Oh.
Wanted.
Five smackaroos.
Banjo. Dead or alive. 5 G's.
I mean, what's the incentive to keep being alive?
What?
Did you bring
Yes.
Did you bring a friend with you?
he's my link wingman for now.
Well, stand in the semicircle. Bring out Drakkar's power.
Do not trust him. I am Drakkar and that belongs to me.
You can't believe this, Muppet. Drakkar's asleep under the ground. This is some delusional...
It. No one's even talking to you. Who are you? Continue.
Spirits.
You don't know him. You know me. Trust
Banjo
me.
Pants.
I've been helping
Do not trust
time.
Him. He stole that, and that is my power.
Right.
He didn't steal nothing. Curly Ned and those bush rangers stole it. Those miscreants.
We got ourselves a bit of a bit of a pickle, boys.
I done nothing. You what?
Hand us the power of Drakkar now.
That is mine.
Or
don't
what?
Give it to him. Give us the power of Drakkar.
It is mine.
Neither. Because you.
He doesn't have it.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez Louise.
Now you either fight on my side, and we finish Drakkar for once and for all.
Do not trust him as an evil spirit.
Come on,
you
Joe,
have helped
on.
The land,
I
and I can
name.
Help develop it further.
I forgot your name, but like, come
oh,
on,
I forgot
posted.
Me name.
Chosen one. I've been on this side the whole time.
Shame about him, but hey.
She just killed your partner.
Partner?
For no reason.
Well, I don't know, I'd go that far.
Power.
You know what? I'm gonna kill you.
Oh! It's nice. Chosen one, sadly though, you're only on full health. So you're gonna wish yourself best of luck. Ah! Seven, I see how it is. Doing it very
sensitive, but what's my
shit?
Yeah.
Oh.
Ah! Whoa! Oh! Ah!
I did it for good reasons, you
Yeah, shut up.
The world is
Lay down, chosen one. Now that I can restore my power, I should bring peace to the animals and the land.
Yeah?
Good night.
Oh.